I need a family, I need sex, I need to be loved, I need money, because I am disabled from birth. From birth, I never felt like my father loves me, because he was autistic, and result of inbreeding, a very boring, Georgie-like person. My mother was like Theodore. She was murderous, liar, schizophrenic, person with no feeling of love. My mother, result of inbreeding, can't feel love, can't be logical, very stupid, violent, angry. I think Theodore drugged my mom with LSD and made her illogical, angry, schizophrenic. So I really think Theodore have been drugged my mom between 1985 and 1990 before I am birth, before I came to Earth. So Theodore really repeat everything Gorgi have done to him. He is trying to torture us just like Gorgi tortured him. And because of all of tortures, all of emotions, Gorgi have been committed suicide by stop using his medicines and diet, nearly dead he is right now. I feel sad for him. I really love Gorgi. I think Gorgi did nothing wrong. But Theodore gets upset as I say this. Also, Theodore completely mimics Gorgi. Theodore did everything Gorgi have done. Theodore also raped his own children, tried to remove testicles of his own children, and feed his children with very bad food so his children can have tight assholes. So Theodore intentionally feed his children with lame food and try to make his children to become tight asshole sex slaves. All of George's children are short and weak and stupid because their brain didn't develop well. If you doesn't give your children B12, he cannot develop a healthy brain. So Theodore is more evil and more stupid and more retarded than Georgie. However, they told me Theodore have been recovered from his illness, got treatment. Also, Theodore's brothers always supported him, but Gorgi was always alone and always bullied by his brothers. So Gorgi suffered more than Theodore. Gorgi was a sad, lonely person that have no friends, no brothers, no family. Gorgi had a horrible life. Theodore always spoiled and supported by Gorgi, and his brothers always acted like he is a miserable person while he is trying to kill his own father and his own brothers. Obviously, Gorgi is an evil person that fight against Rothschild family, fight against Soros family, gets things spoiled, spending his money to torture unemployed poor villagers result of inbreeding. As you can see, Theodore spent 35 years for torturing my father. This is not logical. This is a very stupid, very illogical way to spend money. If you want to torture someone for 35 years, instead just kill him. So basically, very stupid people have done very stupid things. I am okay with everything. I just wanted to say I need a family, I need sex, I need love, I need money. I don't want a job. I am a disabled person. I just help you. I will give you ideas. I will solve your problems. I will try to understand you. I am too smart. I know everything. And because of that, I don't want to work. Because people are not equal to me. I don't like when people talk with me. You know, they tell me clean there, go there, do this, cook that, sit right there, stand there. And I say, who is that guy? Who is that guy? Who is that guy giving orders to me, you know? I just can't work. People try to be my friend. Stupid people. I have 138 IQ points, even though you drugged me very badly. And if you make me recover from my illness, if you give treatment to me, my IQ even will increase. I can go to 148 IQ, I think. I can increase my IQ 10 points. I can be even more smarter. What I trying to say is, if I speak, you may commit suicide. You can be very sad. I don't want to make you sad. I don't want to say sad things. But I will say some sad stuff a little bit. Theodore drugged my mother with LSD. My mother became schizophrenic, illogical, angry, violent, stupid person. I'm drugged with ketamine. I can't remember anything. I am always slow and sleepy. I am a slow and sleepy person, lethargic person. Because of the brain damage and stupid DNA from my father and mother, they all result of inbreeding. My DNA completely sucks. Also, my mother and father never loved me. They always tried to kill me.